Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 CGV recently posted a short video clip of Lee Kwang Soo promoting The Accidental Detective 2 in action on its official Facebook page. Also, Running Man cast and Lee Sang Yeob celebrate PD's wedding. The new film is the sequel to the popular film The Accidental Detective, released in 2015. Sung Dong Il, Kwon Sang Woo, and Lee Kwang Soo star in this comedy sequel. Soompi. Display news. English 0.300x250 BTF Soompi. Mobile. English 0.300x250 ATF. The release clip begins by showing the group chat of the cast actors. Kwon Sang-woo first says to Sung Dong-il disappointedly, "There aren't any customers today, as well." Sung Dong-il replies, "Just wait. I got hold of a promotion expert." He then invites Lee Kwang Soo to the chat room, abruptly asking him to advertise their detective's office. The clip then cuts to Lee Kwang Soo as he films himself in the dark. "My parents are sleeping right now, so I'll speak quietly," he begins. After explaining that the movie is a sequel to The Accidental Detective, Lee Kwang Soo adds jokingly, "But as I joined this time, the movie came back as an incredibly fun movie. Honestly, you would have felt somewhat unsatisfied with just the two seniors, Sung Dong-il and Kwon Sang-woo." He continued, "Anyway, in conclusion, I, Lee Kwang Soo, have returned to the detective team as Yeo Chi, who was formerly a member of a cybercrime unit. Because of this, the movie will be three times as interesting, three times as funny, and three times as gripping. So please look forward to it." The Accidental Detective 2, in action, tells the story of Kang Dae-man, a comic book shop owner, and No Tae-soo, a legendary detective, getting together to open a detective's office, after Yeo Chi, formerly an investigator at a cybercrime unit, joins their office. The trio begins investigating cases and encounters unexpected events. The film was released on June 13 and marked a viewership of 235,195 in just one day.